Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to Petite Cavi. Only a few more sleeps until Santa Claus comes down the chimney or through the front door while we sleep at night. And today we're going to get in the holiday spirit by decorating the guinea pig cage. So let's get started. This year, I decided to decorate it with a minimalist touch to show you that you don't need much to get into the holiday spirit. Petite Cavie wishes you a happy holiday season for you and your loved ones, and I will leave you with some pictures of your Christmas cages that you sent me. Thank you again to all those who shared their Christmas cages. It was a great pleasure to see the enclosures of your fur babies all decorated and to share them here. On that note, have a great holiday season and I'll see you very soon for a new video. Bye!